Fuck you, DX Tory. Oh my god. So it switched my recording device, switched my microphone to a different microphone after I had already fixed it before the episode. So, yet again, I don't know how many times this has happened in uploaded videos, but this has fucked me over in the past, but I gotta upload this, and so I have no my voice. And in fact, I think I had some pretty kick-ass commentary, one of the best commentaries I've had in a long time, probably maybe one of the best ever, and it just didn't record. I was furious, as I'm still raging. Anyways, so I'm gonna try to summarize what happened in this episode. Feel free to watch the whole thing, feel free not to, and you're seeing it right now and what's kind of going on, and I'm describing the intro currently, if it was actually had recorded my voice. But basically what we did is I started it, and then while I set it to, or stopped recording while I waited around for the hut to be almost finished. And in that time, I reread some of the original The Walking Dead graphic novel series, which is accented quite well by the music that is the Virtual Villager soundtrack. And I also found about 4 or 5 mushrooms, realized mushrooms do not show up on the map, for those of you who are actually playing this and not just watching this Let's Play. And I also noticed that between Ronald and Jericho, Ronald is a lot better and he's progressing a lot faster because he's adept, which means that he actually walks faster. I don't know if this applies to other specialties, but everyone who's working is an adept person at their specialty, except for Jerkoff Jericho, and he's really slacking off. And then we finished the hut, which you probably have already seen. I don't know. I'm not recording this while watching it, but it'll come soon if it hasn't already come. So we finished the hut, and then they celebrate. And I'm speeding this up really fast, so it's probably... Or no, I'm not speeding. Am I? I don't know. I'm recording this before I actually do it. So I might double speed it. Yeah, I'll double speed it. And so basically, the hut finished, and then I went to clear the beach as my next task for the builders. But it doesn't show a percent. I was waiting for 1%. I think just after a certain amount of time, pieces of wood on the beach just remove. And then I think I explain what our plans are for next episode to continue progress on the beach. And that about 2 years have passed, because roughly there was about 20-something minutes, according to that, which you gotta divide that by 2 because that's the speed we're going, of how much nursing Sarah has left. And if I remember correctly, it's 2 years is equivalent to the nursing time. And because they didn't get it on until a little bit after the Let's Play started, still first episode, but a little bit after, that accounts for 10-15 minutes in double time speed roughly. And so therefore about 2 years have passed according to island time, or isola, I don't know. And that's how much time has passed, and so hopefully next episode we will get the fruits of our labors, or the fruits of Sarah's ovaries. And that was my plan for next episode, and god damn it, DX Tory, I need to triple check this shit, because it is just absolutely awful. And that's about it from me. Feel free to watch the rest of this. Don't want to, I don't blame you. It's kind of dull without the commentary. And so we'll leave off, or we'll take up where I leave this video off, which I kind of just explained everything that happened. And thanks for watching, and let's get our shit together for next week. See you next time. Thank you.
Thank you.